Hi, this is Kimberly Whitman with Heart of the Bride Ministries. The mandate for Heart of the Bride is to be the full expression of the heart of Yahweh. The recording that you're about to watch is our Sunday morning gathering. Our Sunday mornings are more like all of us gathering around our Heavenly Father's table and discussing what He has been releasing and revealing to each one of us. Each of us bringing our piece, our part, our voice, our sound. Stay to the end of the video to learn more about Heart of the Bride. But until then, for now, enjoy as you engage. Let this mind, whose mind? What mind? The mind of Yahweh. How can I let the mind of Yahweh be in me? Well, because in Genesis, the word says we've been created in the very image and likeness of our Father. This is Philippians 2, 5 and 6. Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus, who being in the form of God, did not consider it robbery to be equal with God. Yeshua said it over and over and over again. I only do what I see my Father doing. I only do what I see my Father doing. I and my Father are one. And I pray that you are one with us, that you know by experience that union and oneness with us, not because we've been kept from it, but by choosing to understand that is my I amness, that is my being, that is the existence I live from. That is the space and place I choose to occupy and live from. That is the going out no more. That is it. When I choose to live from I am that I am with Father, Son, Holy Spirit, we live in this union and oneness place continually, perpetually, and I live, move, and have my being from that reality that I and my Father are one. Period. Period. If that's true, let me read two poems I want to read to you, just little snippets of it, okay? The first one is by Elizabeth Barrett Browning. And it says, Earth is crammed with heaven, and every common bush afire with God, but only he who sees takes off his shoes. The rest sit around it and pick blackberries. Let me read that again. This earth is crammed with heaven. It is the very manifestation of heaven. Earth is crammed with heaven in every common bush, a fire with God, but only he who sees takes off his shoes. The rest sit around it and pick blackberries. And then one other quote I want to read, and this one's by William Blake. What is now proved was once only imagined. What is now proved was once only imagined. Y'all, you and I are part of the mystery. And when we step in, ascend, occupy that seat, that place in Father's heart, that place of co-creating, that place of the hey, Aleph, hey, we are literally looking into the face of mystery within ourselves, within the space and place of all mystery, to see what our Father is doing and wanting to bring the light of his glory to shine and illuminate the aspects of himself, of us, that are absolutely longing and desiring to be made manifest in the earth. That is what it's all about, is that place with him, that space with him, where we take our shoes off at the bush that is a fire and see what Father's doing, hear what he's saying, watch how he's moving and manifesting that in the earth. And might I say, the practice of us being still in that place is so hard. Because so badly, when we see things that we don't understand, or that look familiar. You know, one of the things that I was sharing Wednesday, I was invited by Helen to be part of the group Wednesday night with the river. And one of the things that I shared is so many times, when we do step in together, especially as a group, Father starts showing us things that confirm or are very much similar to what something we've experienced with him early that week, or maybe yesterday or this morning or whatever. And we, instead of staying with that and seeing where that expansion is happening, we want to share that, of expressing, this is what I just had that happen to me yesterday or this morning. The Lord and I were talking about that very same thing.
Hi, this is Kimberly Whitman, the founder of Heart of the Bride Ministries. If this video has blessed you, I want to personally invite you to trade into Heart of the Bride and partner with us to become an essential part of what God is doing through Heart of the Bride Ministries. Your support enables us to continue to reach people all over the world, and we're seeing people from every corner of the globe coming into the realization of their oneness in Christ. We passionately want to see every person living from this reality of oneness in and with I Am. He is truly transforming all of creation according to Father's desire and design. And to find out more about Heart of the Bride, go to www.heartofthebride.net. For I, says the Lord, will be a wall of fire all around her, and I will be the glory in her midst.